than 20,000 people live on the streets of Dhaka. They are called the pavement dwellers. Many make only 25 taka a day. But for work, they have to collect and recycle garbage. Many of them get engaged in odd occupations. Entire families with small children live on medians under stadiums and in dark alleys filled with sewage and cobwebs.